What is voltage in simple terms? Hey guys. I'm here today to discuss something fundamental to electrical. Whether you're a budding electrician, a curious homeowner, or just someone interested in how things work, this video is for you. First off, what is voltage? In simple terms, voltage is the driving force behind the flow of electricity. It pushes electrons through a conductor, like a wire, allowing them to do useful work for us, such as lighting up a bulb or powering a motor. Think of voltage as the pressure from a water pump in a garden hose. The higher the pressure, the more water flows through the hose. Similarly, the higher the voltage in an electrical circuit, the more current, or flow of electrons, we get. But where does this pressure come from? Well, it originates from a difference in electrical potential energy between two points. This is why you might sometimes hear a voltage referred to as potential difference or electromotive force. Take a battery, for example. It has a positive and a negative terminal. There's a potential difference between these two points, which creates the voltage. When you connect a circuit to the battery, this voltage pushes the electrons through the circuit, powering your devices. Let's do a quick demonstration. I have a 6-volt battery attached to a red LED and a resistor. Using this multimeter, I can measure the voltage across the terminals. Turn the multimeter to the voltage setting. Touch the probe leads to the red LED. The reading shows around 2 volts, which is what we expect for a red LED. In the previous experiment, a resistor was added to limit the current flow in the circuit. What is going to happen if we remove the resistor? Because the voltage passing through the red LED is not limited, it will initially shine intensely bright, but quickly fail and burn out. You might be asking yourself, can voltage get the job done on its own? The answer is no. Voltage must collaborate with current to effectively power devices. Remember, voltage acts as the force that initiates the flow, whereas current represents the actual motion of electrons. Without this initiating force, there's no flow, and without any flow, no work gets accomplished. In electricity, we measure voltage in units called volts, symbolized by the capital V. There are two main types of voltage. Direct current or DC, and alternating current or AC. DC voltage, like from a battery, is constant and flows in one direction. Check out my other video in the description to see me test a 6-volt battery with a multimeter. AC voltage, like from your home outlets, alternates direction and is used for most household appliances. Understanding the difference between these two types of voltage is crucial for working safely and effectively with various electrical systems. I hope this video has illuminated what is voltage for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our future videos.